confirmational bias is essentially where we have a set of beliefs or we have a set of judgments about someone, for example. We will look for evidence which supports that set of beliefs, and we will conveniently ignore any evidence which contradicts that belief. So if I have reached a view that somebody is very poor at writing, any evidence which supports that, I will kind of say, well, that just shows you they're very poor at writing. If I come across an example of very good written skills, I will excuse that by saying, I'm sure they got somebody else to help them with that. Thus, I'm able to maintain that original belief. It's very difficult for an individual to kind of tackle confirmational bias on their own, because they won't realise that what they're doing is just looking for evidence which supports the belief they have. What it really needs is somebody else to challenge them and say, well, I can see how you might think that that piece of written work wasn't particularly good, but they did produce that piece of written work on their own. Don't you think your view is a bit one-sided? And it's that challenge, and it doesn't have to be a very heavy challenge, getting people to just take a fresh look at the information in front of them can help overcome that confirmational bias.